The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Hands off for Parton. He'll shoot. He's in range when he's in the gym, and he banks it off the window for two. Carissimo picks up his dribble. Matt Glass off the screen working on the bigger Dom Morris. Stops, spins, off the window. Go! Glass spins it down low for Apfeld. One dribble, kicks it back out to Glass. Mid-range jumper, Matt Glass.
Good pass by Luke. They double down.
Carissimo to get back up on the horse and take on Hazel again. Got the shot off. Vokel down low, lays it up and in. Nice move by him and good positioning.
Boston's in a, it looks like a 3-2 matchup zone right now. Just trying to change it up, I guess.
McGlynn, catch and release. Three is good. L-bomb near side wing inside to Bergman with some room. Backs his man into the left hook shot. Good.
Good move by Bergman.
Rugg catches it, kicks it out for L-bomb. L-bomb, one dribble. Now back to Rugg at the free throw line. He'll just turn and shoot and make it.
That's his shot. I mean, you know, they're pretty big overall with Brendan being their three. At the same time,
the bump up on kickballs is under 15, and a layup by Matt Glass as he got sprung wide open. Rissimo, Glass, Vokel, Apfeld, and McGlynn on the court. Driving to the lane, throwing it down with a one-handed jam is Matt Glass.
That was pretty nice, I must say.
Down the right sideline, spins it inside to Apfeld. Apfeld had a double team briefly, now backs in Hazel, who tried to sell the foul. That gave Apfeld an easy layup. And by four, McGlynn, the freshman. Dribble drive by Thomas, hands it off for Morris, and that's an easy layup. Inside the three-point line on the wing, swings it back out for Rugg. Spins it inside for a little turnaround. Jumper off the glass, that's good by Pat Bergman. Matt Glass, catch and release, good. Glenn's going to try
flat,
and take,
yep. Flat screen with Matt for the pop.
There it is, pick and pop, Matt Glass, good! Hand off to four, McGlynn, pump fake, dribble drive with the left. McGlynn into the lane, little left-handed layup is good.
Kind of playing into UVM's hands right now. It's making it very easy for them to get shots and a lot of opportunities, especially on offense. When you reach, you get by somebody.
Floater by four, McGlynn is good off the sweep behind the back pass by Brian Vokel. Fires it right side for Vokel. Vokel on the deck with a left. Tried to pass it down low. Got it to Luke Apfeld, who laid it up and in with a left hand. That's it. That's all. Buzzer sounds. The ball game is over. The Catamounts are in the win column for the first time this season in America East play as they defeat the Boston University Terriers by a final of 83-69.